long time. Whoa. I'm just going to check that I can see it on my page. So bear with me one moment. Page. Yes. Don't you love it when a plan works? So, I just want to make sure that everything's working okay. I've got people watching me as well. Even better. Sorry I'm a bit late joining. We had a family Zoom call with my father, who you may know is... Hi, Jessica. Is a little elderly, and he's one of the people that has been asked to shield in the UK. So my brother and I have been trying to have catch-ups with him. Hi, B. And it all started a bit late, and therefore finished a bit late. So, yes, it's Catalogue Live Day! Whoa! I can show you the inside. Hi, Nora. I can also show you the beginner brochure, which they're now calling Make Beautiful Things, which is amazing. Hi, Valerie. So, you don't really want to see me. You want to see the inside of the catalogue. That's assuming you haven't already got one. Any customers of mine should already have a catalogue. So, yes, I'm excited. Okay, so I'm literally going to go through this page by page. Some of it will go through quicker, and some of it will spend a little more time on. Hi, Catherine. So I'm going to flip the camera over. I'm still on my mobile, so I haven't had time to sort out the issue I had with going live on a webcam yesterday, or going live on anything other than a mobile phone is probably a better description. I am a little fragile this morning. Brilliant, Margaret. And there's extra rewards and everything. Anyway. So yes, I'm a little fragile this morning because one of the peculiarities we had with the go live is that it was going live with customers. So the online store was going live with customers before it went live with demonstrators. Bizarre. It went live with for demonstrators at about 6 o'clock this morning, I think. I don't honestly know. I didn't get to bed until after one because I wanted to make sure that my product share order went in. So I set up an account for me as my own customer. And there were some issues. I'm just saying there were some issues, which was actually quite good because it meant that basically those demonstrators that were trying to place orders as a customer of their own have got most of the issues sorted out before sensible people woke up this morning and placed their first order. So I'm going to flip you around. We'll start with the Make Beautiful Things brochure, and then we'll go on to the main catalogue. So bear with me while I spin you round. This will make you a little dizzy, but I'll do it as quickly and as smoothly as I can. Flip that round and get this in position, and then we should be... That looks all right. Woohoo! I'm getting good at this. Hi, Mary. So, I'll get rid of the big catalogue for the moment and start with... So let me just go back and see who we've got. So I've said hello to Jessica. I've said hello to B, Nora, Valerie, hello, Catherine, I've said hello to Margaret, I've said hello to, and yes, so Make Beautiful Things. So you'll remember that last year, the beginner brochure was called something different, and I can't find my old beginner brochure. Hey ho, I must have thrown it out. Anyway, this year it's called Make Beautiful Things. There are some exclusive products in here that are not in the main catalogue. Hi, Renee. So I must just get my water because having had to speak quite loudly so that my father could hear me on our Zoom call, I'm a little dry. Hi, Audrey.
Hi, Andrea. Gosh, lots of people joining.
Excellent. So,
Yes, there are some items in here that are not in the big catalogue. So don't think that just because you are not a beginner, you shouldn't look in here. So let's open it up. We've got various bits. Now, some of these, let's rewind. Both brochures are available as a PDF on my website, on surprisingly the catalogue page. Oh, they would be if I had actually remembered to refresh my catalogue page. After this video, or this Facebook Live, they will be. But they're on today's post. There was a post that went out at 5 minutes past midnight, and there are links in that to both of the catalogues. And because they're PDFs, you can actually click on these highlighted bits. So do bear that in mind. It's really helpful that they've talked about the new stamps, or the different stamps. So we've got the red rubber and we've got the photopolymer. And then the first page of proper stuff is my favourite, of course, because it's the four season floral. This is an exclusive set to the beginner brochure. The stamp set is exclusive. The Forever Flowers for Every Season cards and more is exclusive. So this is like the Magnolia Lane cards and more were last year. I'm not sure if they're currently available or they're one of the things that in Europe are on the back order. Hi, Lorraine. Sorry, Lorraine. Hi, Lorna. I've been looking forward to it as well. So yes, this is exclusive. The stamping spots in Just Jade and Magenta Madness, new in colours, is, I believe, exclusive to the beginner brochure. Stamping seal is the replacement for snail. If you looked at my Simple Stamping Saturday on Sun this week, this is the stamp set that I use. You may remember that I got to have this really early because I am doing some work for stamping up with this stamp set. So I have got it in three versions, none of which are boxed. So I've got the French, the German, and the English. So I'm a lucky girl. I've had them early. So I was able to share some projects with them early. And I did check that I was allowed to, and I was, so that's good. So that's this set. This all coordinates with the one of the new bundles in the big stamp set, which is the Flowers for Every Season suite. So Flowers for Every Season cards and more, you know, it all follows through. Next page. This stamp set is exclusive to the beginner brochure. You can tell I've had to write it in. And it's all the fruits. And it is really cute. If you need cute cards for both adults and children, this is great. It's photopolymer, as is the four season floral. So it's really easy for placement. You can see through. So it's really brilliant with the obviously one of these icons that we're going to have for a while. We still see it in general stuff, so in home decor and that sort of thing. Hi, Jacqueline. So yes, so the stamp set is exclusive. The stamping spot assortment is not exclusive to this brochure. It is in the main catalogue as well. So if you haven't got all of the colours, and you want more colours, this is quite a good way to go. You've got basic grey, which I think might be archival looking at that box, but I don't know. We'll come to that in the main brochure. So it's basic grey, coastal cabana, daffodil delight, flirty flamingo, gorgeous grape, granny apple green, real red, and shaded spruce. So it's a really good mix. Mostly, if not ex yeah, mostly, but not exclusively in the brights family. So if you want some of these, that's a really good way to go. I am just going to mention, because it's gone a bit fuzzy on my laptop, which is over there, if there is fuzziness, there's not a lot I can do about it because we're on the Wi-Fi, and it may not be at my end. So I'm doing my best. But yeah, you can build these little faces. They're so cute. And you can have a watermelon and all sorts of things. And they're really corny. So wishing you a slice of happiness, I can get my head around. You're one in a melon. Smile is great. And I couldn't ask for a sweeter friend. Is really lovely. And these are shown at 100% of the size, as are these. It's always worth remembering that our stamps are shown at full size unless it says otherwise. So the Zany Zebras is in the annual catalogue. I'm going to have a quick drink, and it's red rubber. So everything on this page is also in the annual catalogue, but these are so cute. I haven't ordered them yet, but I think they may be on my order soon. Sorry, Jacqueline, there's not a lot I can do about fuzzy pictures. As I said, it's partly because of the fact that I'm on a Wi-Fi, but it may actually not be at my end. There's not a lot I can do other than send a few prayers. So really cute, and you can of course have different coloured zebras, and they've married it up with the watercolour pencils. Now there's another thing just to point out. So at the top here you can order everything that's listed with this one item number on all of the pages. So it is just worth bearing that in mind, that if you wanted everything that's on the page, you can just order it in one go. Then we've got Hooray to You, which again is in the annual catalogue, and again you can order the whole lot in one go if you want. They are pairing it with the new In Colour Stampin' Write marker assortment, and they've done this wonderful thing with the note cards and envelopes. On the envelopes, they've just used the brush end to dry, to paint stripes or draw stripes. I think everything in here is lovely. Tammy, I know, I'm later than normal. So yes, you haven't got to be up at some stupid time of the morning. So yes, want it all, it's up here, but this is in the annual catalogue as well. And I love that they're giving the suggested block sizes. I have to say, I don't know that I would use just the e-block with this stamp set, but it's a good place to start. It's just for me. Yes, you need it for the balloon, but I wouldn't want to use the e-block on these little stamps, but that's just me. And then we've got a kit. Now, kits are brilliant for beginners because if it's one of the all-inclusive kits, it is exactly that. This is in the annual catalogue as well. The Zany Zebras, Catherine, are lovely. I had to draw the line at something on my list. And basically today, or yes, it is all still today, I've done my product share order, which was first. And then when I got up for breakfast this morning, I then put in the order for the other things that I need for things like my virtual party launch, which is in July. If you haven't already booked or contacted me, if you want to do my virtual party launch, there are still spaces. So do let me know. It's going to be an absolute blast. It's run on Facebook and in an exclusive Facebook group. I did it for the last mini catalogue and it was an absolute hoot. Anywho, so this is in the annual catalogue and it does include everything you need to put the kit together. And it even includes, and let me grab one, it even includes, let's grab one that's cleaner. None of them are clean. That's not too bad. It includes a block as well, which is roughly the D block size. So it's roughly that size. Mind you, that's not very clean either. It's not. I have a selection of sizes. they change every now and again, I think. So I've had really thick, medium thickness and thinner. But yeah, you get a block. It's not the lovely ergonomic block, but you do get a block. So these are great for gifts. If you've got someone you know who would like to start stamping, really great as a gift. And then at the back, there's items about the basics, so trimmer, snips, etc. I am going to come on to the new adhesives, so we will be covering that later. And that's it. It's a really good introduction, but do remember that there are things in there that are not anywhere else. That's not good. My screen has frozen, but I'm ho oh, it's not frozen here, but it has frozen here. So let me see if I can refresh my page. Quite often, if you have a problem with the screen freezing, if you just refresh the page, it clears it. So fingers crossed that works for everyone. I'm just waiting for my laptop to refresh that, which it now has. Here we go. Stroke. Now I have got this is a one I printed out. So it's on different weight paper and it does look a lot thicker, but it's just because I printed it out onto heavyweight paper. As you can imagine, my catalogue gets a fair beating over the course of a year. So the first thing we come to is a first introduction to all of the new ink colours, which is great because it means that we start to get that feel. Then we've got the sweet index, and they are actually colour coded, so we'll come on to what that looks like in a minute. So these are all the sweets, and then we've got everything else. And at the bottom, I'm just checking that it is in camera, which it is. It will show you there's these icons where it's got 10% off for bundles and also what's new. And that's with a red splodge and an N. And this is, I think, probably Misty Moonlight for the bundles. So let's turn the page. We always get at the beginning of every catalogue a little welcome from either Sarah or Shelley. This is Shelley, it's normally Shelley. And we also get to see their various families. And we also get a repeat of the Statement of the Heart, which I think is lovely. It's a really succinct, is that the right word? Statement. So to love what we do and share what we love as we help others enjoy creativity and worthwhile accomplishments, in this we make a difference. And I think we kind of do make a difference. I just think creativity is an amazing way of sharing. So I really like that bit. I'm just playing with my laptop again. I want to get it on full screen because then I get your comments in a better format. We've then got an introduction to our various stamp sets again, and some bits about techniques. So we've got two-step stamping, we've got markering, who knew that was a verb, stamping off, pattern building, masking, and heat embossing. And this is sort of newish. And it also says at the bottom that they're full size unless they say otherwise. So there's a lot more technique in here. And then, of course, we've got some information about the fact that everything matches. So if you get I don't know, a Magenta Madness ribbon and Magenta Madness card, they are going to go. They're going to be the same color. I'll see you. Well, I won't see you later, Jackie, but I'll see you later. Okay, so and there's also some stuff about dies and punches and all that good stuff. And then we start on the real stuff, which is the kits. So we have three sorts of kits these days. We have all-inclusive, which I've already mentioned. We have project kits and we have product medleys. So we're starting with the all-inclusive. So we've got the Simply Citrus, which is the one we had in the beginner brochure. Then we've got Looking Up, which carried over from the spring summer catalogue. I think it was spring, summer, but it's carried over. This is new. This is a project kit. It is it's not an all inclusive. So you get the innards, if you like. So you get the cards, the embellishments and those sorts of things in the kit. And then you either get together with a demonstrator. When we can do that again, who would bring the stamp set and the other bits that you need. So the ink pads, or you can buy the stamp set yourself to make the whole kit. So in effect, if you put those two bits together, so if you get the stamp set and the kit, you could then just buy more and more of these and keep making more and more of the cards. So yeah, love it. That's a gorgeous kit. It's not quite hit my list yet. Boho Indigo product medley. So the product medley is the one that comes with a stamp set and a set of dies, as well as ribbon and all the other goodness. It doesn't come with cardstock, so you need to put your own cardstock in, but it does tell you what colours you need down here. So garden green, gold, misty moonlight, night of navy, very vanilla and white. Love that it will go with vanilla and white. And this is new. Refill kit. There's a refill kit. So the refill kit has all of the paper products from the medley. So it has the die cuts and the pattern paper and the embossed paper. So it says 48 sheets of the paper, six sheets of very vanilla dry embossed paper, 6 sheets of die cuts and 40 paper flowers. So it's almost, you know, if you don't like the stamp set, but you like the if you don't like the stamp set and the dies and the ribbons, you can just buy the refill kit and use it for other things. Amazing. Or when you've used up everything from the kit and you want to make more, you can just buy the refill. Amazing. Love it. Now, this is another icon. In fact, there's two icons here I want to show you. So let me see if I can get this at the right side. There's this here with the word mini. This is a little misty moonlight with mini. What that means is that this set of dies, because there are dies in the medley, will work with the new mini die cutter. The die cutters are not currently available. We're hoping that they will be available in the next month or so, but they aren't at the moment. But when it comes to the point where they are available, this is one of the sets that you could use with the mini. The other icon that I just want to show you whilst we're here is this one, which is the distinctive icon. And that means it's one of those stamp sets where you basically ink it up, stamp it, and it does all the shading for you. So it's that red rubber distinctive. My favourite suite! Can't imagine why. So this is the Flowers for Every Season suite. And it's just yummy. If you want everything in the suite, again, we've got the collection item code. You can't use this for a half price item. You can only use it for easy ordering. So rather than having to pump in all of these extra numbers, you just pump that in and you can get the whole thing with one number. And it includes two bundles in it. So, but look at all this goodness and a sunflower. So one of the first projects I put together, which you've probably seen, is this, which is just, I love it. And my team all got, I sent them all a card a couple of weeks ago that was, I mean, it was mounted on a card, but it was basically this, because my team are the sunflowers. They all got a sunflower card from me, because let's turn the page. This is the stamp set that I used for the team card. So what it does, it's bundled with a punch, which is this, which just punches out a mason jar, what in the UK would probably call a kilner jar. And then you can get, and this is part of the bundle, little shaker domes that are mason jar shaker domes. And you can pop these elements into your shaker, or indeed anything else. Potpourri, someone suggested, which I think would be a lovely idea. So that is that bundle, and you've got roses and poppies, you've got tulips, which I've used recently, you've got sunflowers, and you've just got a mix of flowers. Now, the stalks do not fit this, but there's a way around it, she says, trying to find the card she suddenly remembered. So I made this card. You may, again, you may remember seeing this on my website, and I have fudged getting this to meet with that to make a bouquet, just by trimming it down. So when I fussy cut, I just cut it thinner. But these will fit on any of the others, because you just kind of mask off and put them underneath. So I'm loving this. Don't think you can only use it for a jar, is basically what I'm saying. And these, certainly this one, you could actually use as a flower pot rather than as the water in the jar. So I used it for the water, but you could use it as a flower pot. So just think a little outside the box. Here's the bundle. You can see which things I've got because they've been asterisked. We then come on to the celebrate sunflowers, which, hi Karen, which I thought was, I was just, you know, thank you stamping up. I would like to celebrate my sunflowers because my team are the sunflowers. Now, while I remember, here we've got colour coding. Everything that is all occasion is colour coded in Bumblebee. So if you remember, I said here they were colour coding. So love, thanks, support are just jade. Kids and babies are Magenta Madness. Birthdays are Misty Moonlight. And artistic expression are Cinnamon Cider. So if you're trying to find a section, you can do it via colour. Thank you, Karen, for sharing. Now, they're also giving you extra things to look at. So again, we've got the bundle here. So they've added, for this project, they've used the greenery embossing folders. So they've put the item code there. And they've also used the Tasteful Textile 3D embossing folder. So they put the item there. So this shop, the project, will come up throughout the the catalogue. A wish for everything carried over. It was once upon a time part of a bundle, but isn't anymore. So it does coordinate with the word wishes dies. A wild rose, again, is a distinctive stamp set, and it was one of the Million Dollar Achiever stamp sets. It's carried over. So there's not a huge amount to say on those because they are carryovers. Again, this is carryover. We have still got the Mountain Air bundle, even though it was initially introduced in the spring summer. For the first time, the spring summer mini bundles have carried over. I haven't seen that before. So, yeah. Butterfly Wishes, again, is distinctive. Mountain Air is a reversibles. So again, we've got the information here about the reversibles, which means that you can use both sides of the stamp. So these solids are the opposite side from these. So it means you can stamp a solid and a pattern. These do not line up. They are not meant to line up. They're meant to add some dimension. Some do line up. These ones don't. But you can see which ones are reversibles. Again, this is carryover. This is from the spring summer. So we've got the bundles. I'm loving that they're not showing it in red, because I think a lot of us think poppies have to be red. They don't. So we've got the painted poppies and the peaceful moments. And again, they're both bundle options. And then shop the project. They've put in the extra bits for these projects. What they haven't put in is that stamp set, but you get the drift. Again, these are carryovers. So we've got the Under My Umbrella, which was a bundle, but now isn't. So not every spring summer has carried a bundle has carried over. So those, that was in the spring summer. This was in the annual and has carried over. This was in the spring, summer, and the bundle has carried over. So do keep an eye out for those. This is gorgeous. I've made some cards with this already. And it's the One Punch Six Options. So we've got the, what's it called? Lovely Labels Pick a Punch, punch, which I did show some information on my Facebook Live yesterday. Was it really only yesterday? About some, just some hints and tips to get a good punch with that. Because one of them in particular, you just need to be slightly careful on. Dress to Impress has carried over and not a bundle. So when I said they've all bundled, they're not. This is a bundle. But this carryover is not a bundle carryover. But we've got some ideas here using this stamp set and the colour palette. And then again, some more there. World of Good is gorgeous. I'm loving this. It's really good for masculine projects. It's great for old-fashioned scrapbooking. It's also great for Memories and More because there is a Memories and More card pack. And again, we've got the whole suite here. So if you wanted to order the whole suite, which, by the way, would fit in a starter kit, then you've got the code there to just put it in. So gorgeous colour scheme. Loving this. And the brass. Oh, must show you the brass. This is going to blind you. It is amazing. So it's a very similar tone to gold, but our gold is more of a satin. And this is so much more. It is a definite mirror finish. So if you're wondering about the difference in the colours, then it's not so much that the colour is different, it's the finish that is different. It is slightly different colour, but yeah. So bundle for the Beautiful World stamp set, and we will come on to the Memories and More later. High Tide has carried over. There's some information about the two-step stamping. I love this set. Game On, really great for more masculine projects. Geared Up Garage carried over. Campanology is a new set. So any of you who are outdoorsy, this is great. Thanks, Tammy. And Valerie, it will be here. It will be here forever. Rooted in Nature has carried over. This is the mini cut and emboss machine. You can see just how small it is, but it's beautiful. And it's compatible with embossing folders and dies. So don't think it's... There was the... Was it the Sidekick that Sizzix did? Which was great for thin dies, but not so good for anything else. This will do on the things that are smaller. This will do everything that a big one would do. But we'll spend more time on that in a moment. Sailing Home carried over, as A Good Man has carried over. Loyal Leaves, new one. So there's a lot more for masculine projects, which I think is great. It was a gap, I think. And not anymore. These are gorgeous. They are not hugely different from these leaves, but they are different enough that they are different. And you could obviously use them together. So it can extend your Rooted in Nature stamp set to bring in, give it a more of a fresh feel. I love this. Whiskey Business, again, for any whiskey drinkers, that's great. But there's also some really good sentiments. So your top shelf, straight up, you're the best. Cheers to you, sending you an old-fashioned birthday card. Doesn't have to be tied in with whiskey. They can stand on their own. Obviously, being a daddy's whiskey business, can't. My only slight complaint would be that they've spelt whiskey not like scotch, because scotch whiskey doesn't have an E in it. Anyhow. So this is the big stamping and emboss machine. And again, we'll spend some more time on that in a moment, but it is currently not available. Good morning, magnolias carried over. This is great for building up patterns. So this is the right triangle. And there are dies that go with it. So stitched triangle dies, which I think are new. And I didn't order them. They'll be going on my next order, I have a suspicion. Oh, yes, and there's a bundle. It's tucked down here, but there is a bundle. So that's beautiful. Carryover. The dies have carried over. I love this. Petals and Parcels, again, is a carryover. And again, we've got Shop the Project. So here they've got the dies and the other bits that they've used for some of the projects. Today's Tiles, again, is a new set and is a bundle with the, what do they call it? Field Tile Dies. Yes, Field Tiles Dies. So that is a new bundle. And these are the dies. Always worth remembering that if there is a stamp set which has got a shaded bit behind it, it means that it coordinates with another set of dies or with a set of dies. Here's a card, is a carryover, and again we've got Shop the Project here, and we've got those stamping spots which I mentioned when we were looking at the other catalogue, the beginner brochure. Playful Pets, and we've got cats and dogs, and again we've got the bundle, the sweet bundle code. This is a much smaller suite, so we've only got the stamps and dies, the paper, the trim and the trinkets. The trinkets, if I am right in remembering, are currently not, they're either not available or they're on back order. Can't remember which. There are very, very few things that aren't available. Most things are, but that is one that I do remember seeing when I was scanning through the list. So really lovely patterns, and the dies do fit some of the pattern paper. Great stamp set, and as I say, it picks up cats and dogs, and these obviously because they're shaded, you've got dies that go with. And again, you might also like, in this case, the cat punch, which is carried over, the dog punch, builder punch, which is carried over, and wait a goat stamp set, which is hysterical. We'll come to that in a minute. So yeah, Many Mates is a stamp set that I've ordered. I didn't get the bundle as well, but it is a bundle with some background kind of dies. There are similar things, which is why I didn't get it. I may regret it, but at the moment, not so much. Thank you, Elizabeth. I've just read your comment. That's very kind of you. Pretty Parasol is a new stamp set, but it coordinates with the Umbrella Punch. So you'll remember that further back we had the Under My Umbrella stamp set, which is on page 20, because it tells me there. So that stamp set coordinates with the Under My Umbrella Punch, as does this. So you can get a much more, what I would call, grown-up feel out of this stamp set if you wanted to put that on, you know, and have that as an add-on. Itty Bitty Greetings, carry over. So here we've got that, as I say, the You Might Also Like. Then we've got Too Much Happy, which is a bundle. And the die actually cuts, one of the dies cuts Happy as an inset, which is fun. But there is the stamp, the bundle as well. And again, we've got the shading to show what is, what coordinates with the dies. Seaside View is new, so anyone who likes relaxing by the seaside, hope you have a relaxing day, take time for yourself, brilliant. Well Said has carried over, as have the well-written dies. Framed for You is new, and there's some information here. Expand your options using the Framed for You stamp set with the Waterfront stamp set. And Vase Builder Punch, because obviously we've got little flower things here. You can put that with your Vase Builder. And the Waterfront stamp set, again, we've got similar iconography in that. And this is distinctive. And it's a $1 million Achiever stamp set for Terry Games. OK, Okay, Basket of Blooms, which is on my I Want to Get It at Some Point list as much as anything, because it coordinates with the Celebration Small Bloom Punch. If you remember, you could get that free during Celebration as a level 2 item. You would now have to buy it, but yeah, so it does coordinate. And this is lovely. This is a new feature to the catalogue. It's the Step It Up feature. So we've got something that's really not particularly complicated. Then we've added some extra steps here, and then we've added even more steps here. So it shows you how you can grow with the same bits, but building your techniques up. And there's also some information about how you would heat emboss. So that's I think that's really lovely to have that coming up through the catalogue. This is very much less of a catalogue and more of a kind of tutorial and an ideas book. Hippo Happiness, a Million Dollar Achiever stamp set for Robin Carden. It is on my to get list as a bundle. So at some point, I'm trying to be good and not buy everything up front. So yes, that will be on my list. We've got the colour palette that's been used for this stamp, for this project, which is lovely. And you can build your hippos into unicorns. So we've got hippos, sheep and horses / unicorns and butterflies. So really great. So His Love, which for anyone with a Christian faith would be lovely. And what I think is really lovely is that for Christian faith, it is not denomination specific. So yeah, really great for First Communion, all those sorts of things, christening, all those sorts of occasions. Then we have got the Blossoms in Bloom stamp set and bundle, which I think is going to take the world by storm. I have got this. It is gorgeous. I actually have a project going live tomorrow where I've used the dies as masks for texture paste. So, yeah, thinking outside the box. You know me, I like to do things that are different. Monogram messages new, and then we've got put them together. So what you would need to do to put these projects together, what stamp sets you'd need. So it's all there. Really nice, simple set. And the butterfly coordinates with the butterfly duet punch. I love that so many things coordinate with one item. So much love. Love, really great if you want an outline stamp set to do your own blending. So these sorts of projects. Celebration of Tags. This goes with the trio of tags that was in the Autumn Winter catalogue last year. So if you've got that die, hang on to it, because this stamp set will go with it. And there are little bits that are two-step stamping. So we've got the flowers here, and those are the extra elements to pop in. And there's even one that's just an outline, which is great because it then means you can put your own sentiment in it. This Well Hello will coordinate with one of the other stamp sets. And obviously this is the Zany Zebras. So this is the Flowers for Every Season. So there's a lot of coordination between this and other stamp sets and suites. Zoo Globe. This coordinates with the Snow Globe Scenes that was in the Autumn Winter catalogue. So if you've got those dies, and if you've got those domes, you can use those with this. Again, we've got the colour palette. Borders Abound, which is $1 million for Kimberly Cook. So if you're into doing lots of your own pattern making, that would be great. And I think that, yes, it will. It says it's a hinge step, so you can use this with your Stamparatus and do the hinge step technique, which is how what they're explaining down here. My Meadow has carried over. And here we've got some stuff on embossing paste, which they've done with the Rustic Retreat stamp set and the My Meadow stamp set. So they've got paste, they've got embossing folders, all sorts of things. Rustic Retreat has carried over. Peaceful Boughs has carried over. Snowfront carried over. Still Scenes, which is the one that goes with the Zoo Globe, has carried over. Nature's Beauty, which was the one that was at the back of the Autumn Winter catalogue, has carried over. And again, we've got some ideas here about how to get some shimmer and shine onto your projects. So that's all nice. Perfectly Plaid and The Punch have carried over. And again, we've got a Step It Up sequence here. And they've got the details of the punch and also the wood in the wood dies, which go with the Winter Woods stamp set, which has carried over. Itty Bitty Christmas has carried over. And again, we've got some Shop the Project stuff up here. This is the original stamp set that went with the trio of tags dies. So that has carried over as well, as has Snowman Season and the punch that goes with it. Ornate Garden we have seen for a while because it was one of the pre-launch, or it was the pre-launch suite. But again, we've got that suite collection option. And again, this would fit into a starter kit. And because we've got the joining offer where you can put any bundle, be that a stamp or be that a punch or a die bundle in, you could get all of this and another bundle and still only pay £99 in the UK or €127 if you are in Europe. And you can join my team. Ornate Thanks, we've, as I say, we've kind of seen that. It is obviously still a bundle because it was a pre-launch. Ornate Style, again, if you're getting this, I would be sorely tempted to at least get the dies because these do fit into some of the dies that are over here. Forever Blooms has carried over, as have the dies. Strong and Beautiful has carried over. Meant to Be has carried over. And again, we've got some more little ideas up here. Flowering Blooms is new and it's a distinctive. I can't decide whether I'm getting it or not, hence the question mark, and it is a bundle. And I think it's because it's a bundle that I can't decide whether to get it or not, or whether I actually have enough florals, which is probably the answer. Path of Petals has carried over, which is just as well, because I've only just worked out how to line things up, because it is two-step, sort of two-step stamping. Healing Hugs, distinctive, is a carryover, and it also shows you how to do masking. So how you can build the flowers and the rose so that the flower and the leaves, so that the rose looks as if the leaves are underneath. So that's really nice to have some tuition there. The Dandelion Wishes has carried over, and there's now an embossing folder that is Dandelion as well, which we'll come on to. Round of Applause is new. And again, we've got a colour palette down here. So Sentimental is a carryover, and again we've got the palette up here, and they've tied it in with all sorts of bits and pieces, which is lovely. Heartfelt is a carryover, and again we've got to Step It Up. Heart to Heart is a carryover, which goes with the Detailed Hearts dies, which are this, and the Story Label Punch, which is the shape that does this. And they've tied it in with the Beauty Abounds set. Carryover, Little Laces are carryover. And this is the one that I think is quite similar to the Many Mates dies. It's sort of the round version, if you like. But again, they've put some suggestions here. So it's the Many Medallions is what I'm thinking of. No, it's not. Many Medallions is this one. Anyway, they put some more suggestions down here for things that you could use with the stamp sets. Many Thanks I have ordered, and that's why I've put Party, because it's part of the items that I've ordered for the launch party. So that's why I've got that. And they've also taught you how to do stamping off. You may need to... Oh, no, we're ahead again. Good, we've caught up. There was a bit of a there for a moment. So yes, this is some information on how to stamp off. This is one of the stamp sets I'll be using in my virtual party. You don't necessarily have to have it to do the party, because I will have alternative sets that you can use. Butterfly Gala, hand carried over. See the good, it's a distinctive. Not sure I need an artichoke stamp in my life. Dunno. I don't think that will be one I will get particularly. And I don't dislike the pear, but I'm not sure about an artichoke. Last a Lifetime is a carryover, and it goes with the Lasting Elegance dies. And you can see which items work with that. So inviting is carried over. I think this is really good for if you're doing any party, but particularly if you're doing a wedding. And I know at the moment, it's certainly in the UK, those are a bit... this is just perfect because you can put it in your Stamparatus and whack out loads of invitations. Posted for you. Love it. Can't remember if I put it on my order list or not. Don't think I did. I put yes, but that doesn't necessarily mean that it's on the list. But lots of lovely things that you can make between these two. This is an idea for a party invitation. And the punch that goes with the Post-it for You stamp set is a stamp, as in a postage stamp. Peony Garden Suite. I just ordered the whole suite. Didn't even blink. It is gorgeous. And it fits in a starter kit. Just saying. But it is gorgeous. This, I think, is going to sell out in no time at all. And it'll be on back order. I mean, just look at this. Probably why I didn't get some of the other florals. It is gorgeous. And a really nice selection of... dies to go with it, and of course if you get the bundle it's 10% off. Free as a bird carry over, and again we've got Step It Up, and we've got more ideas here with the colour palette that goes with it. Beautiful Moments carries over, Grace's Garden carries over, some ideas for using your the water painters. These water painters are new, we'll be coming on to that. Positive Thoughts has carried over, and of course we've now got the dies that go with it, which were part of the coordination in celebration. Comfort and Hope, I have got. It's new. It is. I have seen some really good samples made with this. This is amazing. So it's like twine, metallic thread, just twined together. And as we don't have the metallic threads anymore, that's a really good option instead. Sequins. Just saying, sequins. Yes, stamp your own sequins. And I love textures. If you've followed me for any time at all, you know I'm going to love these. And I have got it already because I earned it as part of a promotion that was happening earlier in the year. So some ideas on texture. You can do resist for some of these things. You don't think you have to stamp it like that. You can use it as a resist. Country Home has carried over. Harvest Hellos has carried over, which coordinates with the Apple Builder. Ridiculously Awesome is new, and it's one of the things I'm going to be using in the party. Again, we've also got some things that you might like. I am loving this bundle. So it's the Nothing's Better Than bundle. And you've got dies that cut out words like coffee. For example, so you've got coffee, you've got cocktails, you've got cookies, you've got love you more than, and you've got chocolate, and you can layer them up, which is what's happened here. Love it. And it is a $1 million achiever award for Connie Stewart, who is amazing. I love her. Right, Back on Your Feet is a carryover, so that's one we've seen before. From All of Us is new, really great. I think this is, we're into, you know, children probably, or it could be quirky adult. Someone Special, again, which was in the spring, summer, and then had the coordination dies during celebration. So those we have seen, this is new. It is really cute. Don't think it's going to get on my list, but it is really cute. And I love this sample. It's just so funny. Whale of a Time, new suite. And you'll remember that when I was showing you the new stamp set for the tags, there was a whale on one of them, and this obviously is for that. Again, you've got the sweet collection bundle, which would go in a starter kit very happily. It's a bundle, so it's a punch and stamp. I'm just trying to remember. I'm sure it is a punch. We'll find out in a minute. There's sequins, there's paper, there's an embossing folder, and there's pool party ribbon, which looks amazing. So yes, it does coordinate with the punch, and the punch does punches out the whale and then some extra little bits. So yeah, and you can actually build your whale, so you can build it out of punched elements rather than having to stamp it. You can actually build a card whale, a hoot. And some of this would work really well with the, can't remember which one it was, but the seaside, can't remember what it is, but you know what one I mean. That would work well. A grand kid, I have seen some really great samples with this. Don't just think of it as a stamp set for those of you who have grandchildren, because there are other stamps in it which would be great. So we've got congratulations, you're so loved, so proud of you, we must be related. So that's any relative. No amount of money could ever show how much I love you, but here's some anyway, which I think is a hoot. Best grandkid ever. Absolutely, that's going to be just for grandparents. But so smart, so fun, so sweet, and so wonderful. Perfect for anything. Happy birthday, extraordinary granddaughter, and to an amazing grandson. So there are only 3 stamps there out of 11 that are specific to grandparents. But it also means that if you are a grandparent, you've got a really great stamp set for other things as well. So you've got your congratulations, you've got your happy birthday, you've got your, you know, I'm proud. So yeah, brilliant. Love this for some ideas. Dino Days has carried over. Not something that's ever going to end up in my craft room. I have to say, I don't have kids, but I do have Wildly Happy. And I love it. That's a carryover. Moving along, I'm not sure, again, because I don't have children, I'm not convinced that that will be something that will get into my stamp room. But for those with kids, particularly boys, these two are great. I think to put this in kids and babies, I'm not sure. I think it's for adults as well. So playing patterns. This is the start of the birthday section. And again, we've got the sweet code. And yes, I have put it all in. And again, it will fit in your starter kit. Bright, snappy, brilliant. The bundle is, I kid you not, I mean, £42 for an alphabet set and the stamp set. And when we get to the page with the dies, there are extra letters. There are extras of the common letters. Happiest of birthdays is on my list, but yeah, I may get it, I don't know. But there's some information about how to markering, or how to marker, so using your Stamp and Write markers to colour in different elements, so you get 2-tone, 3-tone, 4-tone, which is what's happened here. And again, this is showing how you can coordinate this stamp set with all sorts of other ideas. This was in the starter brochure, as was this. So we've kind of covered Hooray For You and Zany Zebras. They are hysterical. This is probably going to end up in my studio. The Way To Goat, I think, is hysterical as well. I love Happy Birthday, Your Goat. I know it's rude, but I love it. I got you a cake, but I ate it. It's hysterical. Way To Goat, you're the GOAT, greatest of all time. Hysterical. And some lovely ideas with the Step It Up again. And this is the Shop the Project. Family Party carried over. Some great samples. Senior Years. I liked On With Adventure. I'm not as convinced with Senior Years. But who knows? There are some nice sentiments if you're in this age bracket and you have embraced getting older. I'm in this age bracket and haven't. So retirement has its ups and downs. You get up and you lie down whenever you want. Is it hot in here or is it just the candles and your cake? Happy birthday, happy retirement. It feels like we've been friends forever, which is weird because we're both about 29, right? So you do kind of have to embrace the old there. Itty bitty birthdays is a carryover. And again, we've got Shop the Project up there. Forever Greenery, love it. Goes in the starter kit very happily. Bundle. I've done a number of projects with this. This I have ordered. I ordered it this morning. It's distinctive, but look at this. I mean, and it's got information about using the brayers. I think this is just stunning. Band Together has never been my favourite stamp set. Still isn't my favourite stamp set, but it's carried over, as has By the Dock. Embrace Each Moment will get into my stamp studio at some point. It just hasn't yet. Very Versailles carried over. There's a list here of all the distinctive stamps. So it's a bit random that it's here, but it's because these are both distinctive. I think that's why they put that here. But there's also an explanation as to what distinctive means. But these are both two of my favourites. I have an online class for this, which is still available. So you can find that over in my on my website. And that is available to buy anywhere in the world, because it is now just the videos and the PDF that you would get. But I love it. And again, we've got the colour palette. Bloom and Grow is a carryover. It's one I got very late on, but I love it. And again, we've got Shop the Project here. Field of Flowers is lovely. Again, it's a bundle. It bundles with a punch that punches out these little flowers. I love it. I don't have the patience for those little flowers. Just saying. Floral Essence carried over. Inspiring Iris carried over. Woven Heirlooms has carried over. I don't have it. May or may not get it. And this is piece by piece. So this is build a pattern by repeatedly stamping a textured image as shown here and to create a brick background. So that is using this stamp for this. So don't, again, it's looking at things that aren't quite what you're expecting. Birds and Branches, I like it. It is a bundle. We've had quite a few bird bundles before, and at the moment I'm quite happy with Free as a Bird, but I do like it. And again, I've seen some amazing projects with it, and the dies are stunning. All Things Fabulous is a bundle. It is on my one day list. It's got, again, amazing dies, but look at this. It's like anyone who is a fan of Altenew, this is Altenew. So if you like those stamps, this is those. And you can see down here, it's got Make Your Flowers Blossom, bit of a pun, but so they've got the colours that have been used. So this is our Altenew, which I love. Altenew stamps. Don't have any, but I do like the idea. In Good Taste, again, we've got the bundle, the sweet bundle. This is the one where there are 12 designs and two of each one, and they're 12 by 12. So huge pack of paper, and they are all these lovely backgrounds. I used it yesterday for my Facebook Live. And we made two very, very different cards. So one was very much more feminine and one was more masculine. So, yeah, I love this. And you get some really amazing dies. They're label dies. Stunning. I used this repeatedly and heat embossed it. And, yeah, a fussy cut. It was fun. So have a look at that. Swirly Frames has carried over. And, again, it's got How to Do This, which is great. Put your paper scraps to use. So it's a bit like Bruno Bertucci's scrappy strips, but just with the straight strips. Straight strips is not easy to say. And then they've stamped over the top of it and heat embossed. I think it's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Fancy Phrases is on my I'm not sure. But it is bundled with a new tag punch, which is the Fancy Tag Topper Punch, which I do like the punch. So I've got a lot of florals. That's my concern. Arrange a wreath, I'm not convinced by. I want to see what's in the autumn winter catalogue, which is coming out for demonstrators next month. For crying out loud, we will be able to pre-order our autumn and Christmas project products next month, which is a great reason to join during the current recruiting promotion, because next month you'll get to buy anything you want, assuming they haven't changed the rules, anything you want from the autumn winter catalogue at a discount. So there we go. And there is a lovely set of dies that go with that. Again, we did have a wreath die recently, and I'm just not sure. Friend Like You, which I love, and that goes with the Friendly Silhouettes dies. I do have that, so that's carryover. The Garden Shed is a carryover, and I have used that so many times because lots of our friends garden. Waterfront, again, is a Million Dollar Achiever stamp set and has carried over. Artistry Blooms is another sweet, and I want it. Yeah, I did actually order all of it. No, I didn't. I didn't get the sequins. But it has got the code. So that goes nicely into a starter kit. This stamp set is stunning. I mean, just stunning. You can use the flowers just on their own. You can add it and make it into a bouquet. You've got separate elements that you can then layer up. Are just amazing, and there is a die set that goes with it. Yeah, I've put question mark. It's not a question mark at all. It's in my order, assuming I got my order right. It's in my order. It says so there, so it must be. Best Year, great all-round stamp set. So if you need lots of sentiments, this is great. I think the only thing it doesn't cover is Mother's Day, or what I would call Mothering Sunday. So we've got two fathers, but no mothers. And then there is the bundle that goes with it, which is a pair of dies that make that die cut plaid, and it shows you how there. Walk in the Woods is gorgeous, and it may get into my into my craft room. I just think it is so different. I love this. This is just stunning. I prefer this to this. I don't know why, but I do. But basically everything on this page is new. Queen Anne's lace is such a pretty wildflower. Why wouldn't you want a stamp set that goes with it? But there is, again, we've got really nice sentiments. So we've got Everything Will Be Okay, which I think is really great. Thanks for being marvellous. I'm lost without you. The world needs more of what you are. Wishing you every kind of wonderful, and the adventure begins. So again, these can be taken out of context. A wonderful person like you makes life better, even better. A little kindness makes a big difference. Brilliant, and thank you. So again, the sentiments can be used independently. A little ladybug, or ladybird, as we would call them in the UK. Celebrating all the wonderful things about you, and I'll be right by your side. I think is, I know you have the strength to get through this, and I'll be right by your side. Hello, friend. Thanks and best wishes. So again, you could take those out of context. Don't have to use them with the Queen's Anne lace, which is two-step stamping. Textured Essentials, I have ordered. Who is surprised that I have ordered that? Not me. Gorgeous. I mean, and again, you can build backgrounds with them. Don't think of them as only being that size. You can build on them. Silhouette Scenes is a carryover, and they go with the Sweet Silhouettes. Palette Thoughts. I'm not convinced that I need more wood planks, but I may change my mind. And this, again, I love that they've got this colour palette. So all the way through, they've got suggestions of colours that would work together that you may not have thought of putting together. So yeah, love those. Background stamps. Okay, so we've got birch, all wired up, and buffalo check. Those have carried over. The new ones, you can see which ones I want. Dry brush, definitely. Camouflage, I'm not convinced by, but I think it's great. And you can use it for masculine as well as feminine, which is what they've shown you here. This is the dry brush. So you could stamp that in multiple colours, which is what those little ink pads would be great for. So inking it up separately, or you can use your markers. Stacked stone, this is just so me. Make a Difference is a carryover, and it has got the copyright stamp in it, so it's great for the Angel policy. And we've got a reminder of the Angel policy here, which basically says you can sell anything you want that uses the stamped images, so long as it's got the copyright. What you can't do is sell just the stamped images. You have to sell a completed project. Take a sip. Stamps, ink and paper is what is meant by that. So this is where we're looking at all the sorts of colours. And again, we've got a little index here that shows you, if you just want to look at the cardstock, where to go. If you want to look at embellishments, where to go. But it's also bright and wonderful. Colour collections by colour family. And what's lovely is that they've colour coded, easy to pick out what you want. We've got new blends in Melon Mambo, and we also have blends in Cinnamon Cider, Just Jade, Magenta Madness and Misty Moonlight. Cinnamon Cider at the moment in Europe we can't get, and a lot of the combos seem to not be available to order. The new ones other than Cinnamon Cider are, but quite a lot of the others for some reason aren't. I don't know why, but just so you are aware. But yeah, I love that it's really easy to follow down the columns. On the basics, we've got the skin tones are a combo. These are the markers, blends. The colour lifter is a single, but the ivory and bronze go together as a combo. And that's the two markers, one dark shade, one light. Oh yes, because you can get black as a combo as well. Not quite sure how you can have a dark and a light shade of black, but anywho. Assortments and bundles, because you can get some bundle prices on some of the items. So we've got all of the card stocks in their assorted packs. So we've got A4 in the colour families. In North America, that obviously would be in letter size. Then we've got 12 by 12s in the colour families, all of them. The designer series paper assortments in all of the colour families. The in colour, which are the same patterns, it's just you get a different, rather than getting two of each, you get four of each because there's only five colours. But you do have to pick out the year that you want for the in colours. I'm including the 2020-2022 in colours in my product shares. I've closed for the first product share, but I will be doing another one in a week or 10 days once I've got over the sorting out of the current one. Ink pads you can bundle. You can even bundle the four ink pads for 1921, because if you remember, we don't have Purple Posy because we had to drop that because there were issues with it. And you can get the Stamp and Write markers in a set, or as the Many Marvellous markers. But if you get the Many Marvellous markers, you don't get the in colours, you just get the colour families, plus basic black. The ink refills you can get by colour family as well. So you can get the stamp pads and the refills by colour family and make a saving. The assortments are the only way you can get the markers, other than getting everything, and then you would need to add on the in colours as extras. Watercolour pencils, we have the two assortments as ever. I think this is badly hidden, and I'm taking a drink now, because I have definitely been talking for a very long time. I think this is kind of tucked away and nobody's going to notice it, but I love my stamping storage. I did a YouTube, or was it a Facebook? One or the other, I think it was a YouTube on this. You can literally start with just two or three pieces and build it up, and then you can end up with everything you need, which is what I've got. Okay, colouring tools. Most of this is stuff that we've already had, so I've asterisked it because it's stuff I've already got. The shimmery crystal effect is what carried over from the autumn winter catalogue, and it's this, so it's dimensional with a little bit of glitter in it. It's about our only glitter these days. The new items are now in Europe, stays on refill is not available because we had issues with the customs getting it through. We can get through the ink pads, but we can't get through the re-inkers. So we can get the ink pads, but not the re-inkers. So you may find that in North America, you've got a different picture, just saying, and probably in South Pacific as well. But for Europe, this is obviously, I mean, Europe. Water painters. So these are new. They're replacing the aqua painters. And there's three. So you've got effectively what we had with the aqua painters, plus a large flat brush. So yeah, I have ordered those. So as soon as I've got them, I will be able to show them to you. Though that's the only thing that's new there. The only thing that's new here is the stamping spot assortment, which at some point I may well get. I may not, but I may well. Now, the picture here does look slightly different from the picture in the mini catalogue. So I'm just going to check that it is the same. And it is. The reason I say it's different is that the basic grey in this picture looks more like this is black, but it's, let's not spill it. It's this, looks more like this, which would suggest it's archival. But here it's not. Here it's like the standard. So yes, this is the basic grey one. I think that makes it look as if it's archival, but it's not. It's the classic ink. Just to be clear, but it is the same thing. It's quite useful for travelling with. But other than that, that's the only thing that's new on those pages. Obviously, all the designer series paper. I've asterisked what I'd already ordered. I need to asterisk everything else now. The In Good Taste designer series paper, I did say I would talk about that a bit more. So it is 24 sheets, not the usual 12, but it has two each of 12 designs rather than of six. That's all as is. So paper trimmer and other tools. So it's some information about the trimmer and the scoreboard. You can get replacement cutting blades for the trimmer. I am just about to change my blade for a new one, but they are lasting really, really well. So a vast improvement on the original one. And they are two-way. So, and I know I did do a trimmer tip-top Tuesday, but just to reiterate, let's get it out. If you are someone who pushes or pulls and doesn't do both, every now and again, just switch it round because it has got a blade on each side and it is reversible. You will remember, maybe, that on our old trimmer, which I have here, the blade could only go that way round. You couldn't switch it over because this was in the way. So that for me is a vast improvement, particularly if you're always a pusher or always a puller with your trimmer. There is a metallic scoring plate to go with the Simply Scored. So if you are into metric, then that works. I tend to always work in Imperial. I do have the metric scoring plate. It's actually really useful for doing card blanks because it's got the right grooves for card blanks, but that's that packaging. So we have lost a few bits of packaging. We don't have the 3.5-inch, 3-inch gusseted bags anymore. But we've got the gold and the whisper white mini boxes. We've got the shipping boxes. Yes. The mini paper pumpkin boxes, which are part of one of the suites. The printed gusseted bags have carried over from the birthday bonanza bundle from spring summer, so those are still available, which is why I think we've dropped the plain one. Those are all the same, and we've now got small acetate boxes for 3-inch cards, so you could do 3-inch cards as a gift for someone. So we've now got the standard size and the small. The Forever Gold laser cut paper, which is part of the Forever Greenery suite, is amazing. It is not part of my paper share because I really couldn't work out how that was going to work. What have we got new here? So we have no glimmer paper other than the rainbow. I have ordered it, so I will show you that as soon as I've got it. We've got velveteen paper in cinnamon cider, Highland heather and soft seafoam. I didn't order that, but I think it's going to be like the white we had a couple of years ago at Christmas. That's my view anyway. And the only other thing that's new is the brass foil, which I've shown you, and the square vellum doilies, which are part of the peony garden suite. And yes, I have ordered quite a lot of those, but everything else is as was. Memories and more, we don't have 12 by 12 in anything anymore, which is a bit sad, but I did stock up before they went. Flowers for every season cards, which are in the in colours. And go obviously with the Flowers for Every Season suite. They are large. Can I grab them easily? Yes, I can. So they are the large size. They're the 6 by 6.25 by 4.25. So they do work very well for the large cards, or you can put the small one on the inside. And then we've got the usual assortment and the usual album. And then we've got the two Memories and More card packs. So these are not the same as the ones in the mini catalogue. In the beginner brochure. This is not the same as this or these. These are different from this. Not least of all, you can see there's a difference in price. So these come with cards and envelopes and front and card fronts. These just are the cards and the sticker sheets. Just be aware they are not the same. World of Good Memories and More card pack. Again, it's just the cards. You would need some Memories and More cards and envelopes if you wanted to put them together as a card. And you do get brass foil as well as sticker sheets. Embellishments, we're doing really well. Can't believe I'm still talking, and we're, goodness me, we're 1 hour and 20 minutes into this. No wonder my voice is giving out. So new things are the hoops. I think they're on back order in Europe at the moment, but those are the hoops which go with the Forever Greenery suite. I didn't order those. I can't get my head around them at the moment. On this page we've mostly got new stuff. So we've got butterfly gems, which are in the carryover in colours, so Pretty Peacock, Purple Posy, Rococo Rose, Seaside Spray and Terracotta Tile. The Antiqued Corners and Slides, which are part of the World of Good suite, so they work with the faux suede trim. Playing with Patterns Resin Dots, which are these, are in Coastal Cabana, Crushed Curry and Purple Posy. I think I've ordered those, can't remember now. Elegant Faceted Gems are part of the Peony Garden suite, so I know I've got those coming. And they're clear, petal pink and pearlescent white, so you've only got the one colour. And then Gilded Elements are the ones that went with the garden suite, so these are the solid gold rhinestones. So they're not... Did I put them in the rhinestone? Yes, I did. So they are what I... These are solid, whereas the champagne are clear colour, if you see what I mean. So they're, these are see-through, these are solid. So the gold is on the outside as opposed to embedded within it. Hope that made sense. I know what I mean. Right, more embellishments. So the Forever Season gems, which are these, which are gorgeous. They are rounded. So, no, let's rephrase that. I'm going to regret doing this. I'm not. So the green are faceted and the clear are domed. So the green are like the ones we had that went with the Valentine suite, but they are just a bit smaller. So it's the smaller size, but they're gorgeous. And obviously the clear domes go with everything. The green is just jade. Then we've got the wood elements, which I have ordered. The mason jar shaker domes I've shown you. Whale of a Time sequins I don't think I ordered. These are in Flirty Flamingo, Just Jade, Pacific Point and Pool Party. And they obviously go with the suite. The Artistry Bloom sequins don't think I ordered, but they are Calypso Coral, Coastal Cabana, Mango Melody and Rich Razzleberry. So that's those. And the Whale of a Time is these. I'm not sure if these have got holes in the middle. The picture suggests they don't, which is fine. I know some people have issues with holes in the middle of sequins and not. Snow globes we've seen before. Playful Trick Pet trinkets, which are love hearts and bones. Don't think they're available in Europe at the moment. And then the in colour, the new in colour dots, which are these. Now, I have heard that if you're not careful, you can separate the top from the bottom. So the suggestion is that when you get them, you get them out of the packet and you find your bone folder and you give them a good old press just to make sure. I haven't used them yet, so I don't know, but that's what I have heard. Fingers crossed that's not an issue, but just in case. Oops. And then of course you can stick your wrapper to your catalogue. So that's all of the new embellishments. We've got the what they lovingly call the unsung heroes. So it is the basics. Please, if you are new, get a bone folder. This will last you forever. It's £6.50 and it's solid. It will not bend. It won't get rutted. It is gorgeous. I'm just trying to find you one that I've used previously. Well, that's not quite as dramatic. So this is one that I've had before, and it's plastic. And I don't know if you can see, it's got, you can probably hear. Yeah, it's rutted. It's cheap, nasty plastic. Snips, love snips. And of course, there's our lovely take your pick tool, and you can get the dye brush, which I really must put on my take your pick. You can get the dye brush adapter as well. I've actually ordered a second take your pick so that I've got all the things on just two rather than swapping them over, but you don't need them. I'm not going to go through all the ribbons, but there are lots of lovely new ribbons. I have done a video on that. Bye, Una. I know I'm rabbiting on. If my voice lasts, it will be a miracle. But you can see what's new and what isn't. There's some items that have carried over and some that haven't. If you want the second round of the ribbon share, I will, as I say, be doing that in a week or so. Right, adhesives. Okay, this is where we get serious. There is a lot of new stuff here. There's a lot of stuff that isn't, but there's a lot of stuff that is. This snail is no longer available. We do not sell snail anymore. Gone. And we don't do the refills anymore. That is being replaced with Stampin' Seal. Seal does stand for something and I can't remember what it is now. So Stampin' Seal. That is Stampin' Seal. And it is supposed to be a stronger version of snail. So anyone who has had issues with humidity lifting things off when they've used snail, this is supposed to be significantly better. Then there is Seal Plus, which is sort of like Fast Fuse,
which we had up until, was it last year or the year before?
And there was an issue with Fast Fuse that if you didn't do that check mark or tick at the end, you got Fast Fuse kind of strings everywhere. As I understand it, this is actually in little strips. So you just stop and it stops. And it's supposed to be as strong, if not stronger, than fast Fuse. The cases and the refills are interchangeable, although they do have written on which they are. So they are interchangeable. They come, rather than this, they come with an on and off lid. All I would say is just make sure you've got the one you think you've got. The refills are, let me just check. The refills are 15 meters long on both. So both the refill and the original are 15 meters long. So they're a lot longer than either Snail or Fast Fuse were. They are a little bit more expensive, but about the same, particularly when you get into the refills. So currently in Europe, these are not meant to be available. There was an issue this morning, and by this morning I mean at about midnight, where they were showing both of the cased ones, rather than the refills, as available. And I think it was Seal Plus as available, but the Seal refill, so Seal Plus refill was showing as available and Seal wasn't. They were actually on back order. I think it did eventually say they were on back order, but these currently are all on back order. It's not because demonstrators have ordered them all, because we didn't have them as part of our pre-order, but they are supposed to be coming in any day soon. So if you want them, put them on your order. Stamping up will pay the extra postage. Adhesive sheets, we have had historically, we had the Sizzix ones. We've now got generic, but I think they're probably much the same. But it means you can put a full 6x12 sheet of adhesive on the back of a piece of card and put it through your die cutter, and you've got a sticker rather than having to glue. And we've also got adhesive foam adhesive sheets. So these ones are 6x12. These, which is number 12, are 4.5x4.25-ish. So they are a lot smaller, but you get six sheets in here. You get six sheets in each, but just be aware that these are smaller, but they will go through your die cutting machine. You can either cut them with your snips, or you can put them through the die cutter. Only with open dies, otherwise you'll never get them out of the die. And then there's cling adhesive. So all those of you who have been saving your cling mount sheets, you can now buy cling mount sheets separately, and you get 168 strips, and the strips are 1¾ by 3/4 of an inch. So you can just add them onto your old clear mount and make them cling. So just that I think is really hidden. But if you haven't got those backers saved, that's what you can do with those. This is all as before, but do remember you can do a bundle for all of the clear box, and that will save you 10%. This is all as before, so this is all the Stamparatus stuff. You can't now buy the spare plates. They have now gone. So it is just the two plates, but you can still get the magnets. And then we're on to punches. We have lost a lot of circle punches. But hey ho. These are all carryover. This is all carryover. New. So we've got the mason jar, the postage stamp, the border die for all the confetti flowers, the hearts, which we've had already, the whale builder, which is where you can see that you can build your cardboard whale or paper whale. Tulip builder we've already had. This is the new tag topper, and this is the new label picker punch. Okay, so I'm going to love Nora, I am getting a little tired. Yes, my throat. I need to do some filming for YouTube. My throat is suffering. However, I'll keep going. Currently, these are not available. But there are two things I want to mention. A, I am told that they are incredibly light, as in, you know, not heavy, which is going to be much easier for people lugging them around. They both fold flat, as you can see here. So if you've seen the Cricut die cutter, it's more that sort of thing. I'm told the insides might be similar to another product on the market, but the outside is unique to stamping up. But that's all I really know. If you are in the lucky position where you are placing an order where you get a half price item, you will not be able to put the large one in as a half price, but you can put the small one as a half price. So when these are available, the small one is going to be £56 and the large one is going to be twice that at 112. So you can get this half price, this you would have to pay full price. So if you wanted both, this would obviously help get you towards having a full price, a half price item. And do remember, we've got this mini icon, which we're going to be seeing quite a lot of in a moment. So those are the machines. These are all the new things. So we've got the base plate. It comes with base plates. So it says it's 6-inch wide. And it comes with the base plate, the die plate, the cutting plate, and the specialty plate. Come on to those and snap over here. Got the base plate, mini cutting plate, mini embossing plate, and mini embossing and mini 3D embossing plate. So let's have a look. These are basically the minis, and this is basically the larger. So we've got the base plates, which do the embossing as well. A magnetic cutting plate, and it replaces one of these, and it's a self-healing plate or sheet which is magnetic all over, so no more jumping up and down dies. So instead of having a separate base plate to get the magnetic element, you have a separate cutting plate, and as I say, it's self-healing. It will eventually wear out, but you're going to have to do a lot of die cutting before it will. Spare cutting plates. Specialty plate on this one is for... So use a specialty plate with 3D embossing folders for the best embossing results and the with impression mats when you embossing with dies. We'll come on to the impression mats. The specialty plate is not needed with standard embossing folders. So those are the thinner ones. But this set here comes with three plates. So if you want 3D, mini 3D plates, it's part of this pack here. If you want the 3D plate for your larger one, you need your, well, you don't need because you've got these included. But you would need to get this. I hope that makes sense. These are the impression mats. So they're the foam, the silicon mats that make, that turn dies into embossed shapes instead. And they've brought over the adhesive sheets, which is rather nice. Then we come on to the die bundles. So when you're looking to sign up, start looking here for your die bundle, for your bundles, and it shows you which works with the smaller die cutting machine with this icon. So we've seen these already. These are just easier pictures, I think, to see. As I say, this is the one that I'm using tomorrow, late morning tomorrow, to do to make masks for embossing paste. So that's mini, that's mini. The sunflowers are mini, the flowering blooms is mini, forever flourishing is mini, the hand-drawn banner bloom is not. But those are all bundles, more bundles. Some of these will go through the mini, some of them won't. So it's that, you know. Obviously that won't. These will. I love these dies. I think they're such fun. Again, we've kind of covered those, but these are all the bundles. And this is, I said I would talk about this. So the pattern play bundle, the alphabet has two A's, two E's, two I's, two L's, two N's, two O's, two P's, two R's, two S's, two T's. And then it's got numbers and it is a separate zero. So you're not having to fudge using an O for a zero. And there's also the special characters. So we've got the hashtag, we've got accents, we've got equals, pluses, question marks, you know, all those good things. We have got an exclamation mark. So that is great if you're wanting to do words that are not using what I would call the standard English alphabet. There are some specialty alphabets there. This is that happy die set, which, as I say, you can die cut the happy. Now, do remember, I forgot. So these samples are all different from the samples further into the front of the catalogue. These are additional samples. These are the stitched triangles, which are new, which I do quite fancy, but I'm not convinced by the stamp set. We'll see. But it's only £11 more to get the bundle, so who knows. These are the tiles. Again, I'm not convinced by these for me. I do have to draw the line somewhere. And then again, we've got all the icons for the mini. Now, there was some confusion about the circles, ovals and squares, because it looked like they were retiring. These are just the newer version. They're the same, just different. We've still got the mini keepsake and all that good stuff. Still got stitch shapes, which I love. Embossing folders. So new embossing folders. Dainty diamonds. Can't really see that terribly well, but that goes with the peony set. Dandelions, which is very similar to the dandelion stamp. The greenery, which are narrow. Little details, which are like embroidered stitching. So those are new. Meadow moments are the right width for the mini. So you've got butterflies and more foliage. Old world paper, which is new. And I have, this is it on vellum. And I want to say, yes, I did. That's probably an easier way of seeing it, where I've inked the embossed folder. Ornate floral is that ditzy floral. Parisians come over. Seabed is like seaweed. Tasteful textile is like a very open weave fabric. It's like a tweed fabric. So that's new. And then the host sets, which, just to remind you, you can only get these with stamping rewards and they are subsidised. There are some issues with the euro value of, I think it's this. They're actually not as, I think they're less than it shows here. This is currently on back order. This is orderable. And we've got the usual host rewards, except until the end of June. If you order more than £200, you get an additional £20 of stamping rewards. So that's the host. We've got the information about how to join. And do remember that until the end of June, we've got the usual offer plus any bundle free. So any stamp and die or stamp and punch bundle can be added on top. And I think the most expensive one was £56. So it's a, you know, you can put a lot of extra in there. We've got our usual stamp index, which I love because I need to find things. Our usual accessories in index, and then just some more information and some more ideas at the back. Phew, I'm exhausted. So there you go. That is the lovely new catalogue. So do remember that we've got the joining offer until the end of June, and we've got the extra stamping rewards until the end of June. I will put some information up in a little while, as in a few days, about more product shares and how to join the virtual launch party, which is happening on the, I want to say, 11th of July. Yes, Saturday the 11th of July. You don't have to be there live, but there will be some competitions on the day with prizes that you can only win on the day. There will be prize patrol for anyone who is involved, and that is for everyone. You won't all get the same prize, but that will be for everyone. And if you buy the basic launch party kit, which is the kit to make the make and takes, both of the shares, so both the paper and the ribbon share, you get the videos for the make and takes, you get a PDF for the make and takes and the party. The videos will have been pre-recorded and the PDFs will have been pre-done, and they will be sent in advance, so you've got those ready to go. They'll be sent out during the week of the party. The last one I did a live make and takes and it nearly killed me. So those will be recorded. But throughout the day I will be going live, and I will be doing, as I say, games, prize patrol. There's an all attendee giveaway. All the prizes will be from the new annual catalogue. And yes, there are still places available. Phew! So I will put some more information out about that. At the moment, I'm not taking... Well, yeah, I will take orders for those. But there will be another round of orders for shares and for the party. You can also add in some extras for the party for some of the items I'm using, and those will get you a bit of a discount. And if you're overseas, because this is only available for the UK, if you're overseas, you can order the video and PDF bundle as a separate thing, and again those will be sent out at the sort of beginning of July. I aimed for July because we did have a really bad situation with the warehouse, where it was taking up to 10 days before items were being even looked at for being picked, so I built in a margin of error, so that will be happening in July, and I am sticking to that date. Okay. Thank you, Catherine. Yeah, I think a lot of people's lists may have grown. But it's just, I love this catalogue. I know I probably say that every year, but it's actually slightly thinner in real life. This one isn't, because it's thick paper. It's actually slightly thinner than previous ones. So I think it's slightly less overwhelming, and it's aimed less at the really avid crafter and more at the sort of casual crafter level. So there's a lot more that is with punches. There are dies, but there's a lot more of the projects are shown with punched elements. And I love the fact that there are the stepped up projects throughout. So I am about to stick on my page labels. The sheet that I got from a lady in Australia, Gail Ellis, who is Blue Rose Paper Treasures. She's done them for all markets, so with different spelling, because not everyone spells colour the same, for example. So if you go to her website, this is a free download. As I say, it's Gail Ellis, and it's Blue Rose Paper Treasures. I will link this in the information below when I get a chance. Glad everything arrived, Catherine. I always like to include a card. So yes, I think that's everything. Thank you very much. I think it's been as much of a marathon for you guys as it has for me. This will be available to watch ad infinitum if you want. On Facebook, I will probably upload it to YouTube as well, and I may do a quick post about it. It won't be an instead of post, it may be an as well as post. If I get time, I'll do it for tomorrow, because I've got the Creative Kindness blog hop tomorrow, which goes out slightly later than normal. So I will try and get this ready for my usual 8 o'clock slot. Thank you very much. I'm going to go and have a quiet lie down in a darkened room somewhere, I think. Have a great day. Look after yourselves. And I look forward to seeing you all here again sometime soon. Bye.